Question 44. The best answer is D. Because it offers the singular pronoun that refers to the antecedent job sharing correctly. Since the subject it should refer to is job sharing, which is singular, a singular pronoun is required. Choices A, B and C are incorrect because they do not offer the correct pronoun. Choice A and B are plural, whereas the requirement is that of a singular pronoun. And choice C is incorrect because it offers a pronoun verb confusion.